Since 2009, Sentinel has raised over $213 million from private investors. We don't get any of this money through investment advisors. The reason investment advisors don't recommend Sentinel is because we don't pay commissions. Sentinel charge the lowest fees in Australia. Consequently, we do not have the ability to pay private investment advisors. If they can't get money out of it, they don't want their investors putting money with us.